It's College Hoops 2K8. The Duke Blue Devils face off against the North Carolina State Wolfpack. This is going to be a terrific matchup. Hi there, everyone. We're here at the RBC Center. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
I'll really be watching the matchup at the four spot. Burns is a top-notch power forward. He's got impressive ball-handling ability for a big fella. He's just as comfortable facing up as posting up. Number 20 is also a fabulous power forward. He's got tremendous hops, and I'm sure it won't be long before we see him send it in with reckless abandon. They're both ready to go. We'll see which of the two can lead their team to victory.
Control the opening tip, and we'll get this one started. Passes it to the right side. Number 20. From deep, Burns grabs the rebound inside. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Vern, earlier today I spoke with the Wolfpack coach. He told me offense is not an area of concern for this team. He's confident in their ability to put points on the board and hopes their effectiveness offensively carries over to the other end of the court. We'll see, Vern.
Thank you, Tracy. Dishes to the high post. Launches it. Number 34 keeps it alive on the offensive end. Raises up. The three was drained by Burns. They're up by three. Number 30. That last triple off the mark.
That offensive rebound didn't come to him by accident. He knew right where to be.
They cut it to one.
Get on him. Switch up, switch up.
Taylor passes it to the left. Far side. Horn pulls the trigger. Frees it for three. He's got three. Howard. Bounces it to the left wing. Number 20 misses the three-pointer. Right around 16 minutes left in the half. Number 55 dumps it off. Horn catches it on the stripe. Passes right wing. Burns. Number 30 yanks it down inside.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Tosses it up. The offensive rebound by Young. Number 55 inbounds the ball. Duke is a team that can pour it in. For them, it isn't a question of if a run is coming, but a question of when. Gets it on the free throw line. It was drained by Taylor. They push their lead to five. Howard hands it off. Number 3 dishes it down low. Last attempt off the mark by number 30. Under 15 minutes left in the half. Left wing.
Down low baseline, I'm open.
Passes to the free throw line. Horn. Down the first one. Mitchell makes his first appearance. He gets the second to fall as well. Mitchell inbounds the ball. Lobs it to the stripe. Number 20 has it outside. That last shot netted for three. Unbelievable range from downtown.
Big men, they practice those threes nowadays. A lot of it comes from the European basketball influence.
Crosses it over. With the shot, hits the tray. And they're now down by three. Stolen by Powers. Catches it on the perimeter. The spin move. Number three dumps it inside. To the elbow. Powers to tie the game. Connects. He's 2 for 2 from downtown. Just over 13 minutes left in the half.
Spread it out. 86 ducking. Lock him up.
Taylor, number 55, dumps it off. Dishes out left.
Play the ball.
Burns. Answers right back with his own three. And they're now out in front by three.
They're set up in minutes.
Top of the key. Number three. It's deflected. And it's picked up by NC State. Leads him in. Number 34.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
They're in front, 20 to 15. Dishes to the right. Mitchell catches it baseline. That last shot missed from just inside the arc.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Horn.
By yourself,
Taylor
by yourself.
Feeds it to the wing. Canned by number 55. That's 8 unanswered points. Getting set to inbound the ball. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs. Young inbounds the ball. Number 3 uses the crossover to stop the run. Corralled by number 34. The Wolfpack can push their lead to double digits.
Well, you can't afford to spot the other team any more points, Vern. They're in danger of letting this game be over before the second half.
Top of the key. Passes to the stripe. Shot clock dwindling. Taylor, easy look. Full net by 10. Howell backs in. Horn brings it up the floor. Dumps it down low. Feeds right wing. Number 34 corrals the miss inside. Young backs him down. Young grabs the rock. And they call goaltending. They'll give him the bucket. Taylor inbounds the ball. Under 10 minutes left in the half.
Close out. Circle one.
Catches it down low. He can't get the first. Good on number two. Kicks it out to the perimeter. Launches one from beyond the arc. Number 34 snatches it down. Leads him with the pass.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Nice job on the assist by Taylor. He's got two. The Blue Devils will take a timeout. Young inbounds the ball. Number 13. Skips it to the baseline. The Wolfpack with a lot of momentum. Number 55 gets it outright. Lets it go. The quick shot was missed by Taylor. But they're still out in front by none. Bounce pass outright. They're going to double team it. Young takes the shot. Taylor pulls it in. Still a double-digit game. Burns gets the post shot to fall. They now lead by 11.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Burn. Minimum.
Number 20 bounces it inside. Right wing. Dishes it down low. Young. It drops. But they're still behind by 9. Under 8 minutes left in the half.
Spread it out.
Passes it to the right. Number 55 backs in. Shoots from the post. Misses by Burns. They're still up by 9. Number 20 catches it on the strike. Passes left wing. Fires. Nails the simple jumper. They've got it within 7. Horn passes it up court. Burns. Number 30 inbounds the ball. The Blue Devils call timeout.
The Duke coach is shaking things up, and this could spell trouble for the other team. This group has a lot of team chemistry.
Gets it outright. Number 13 passes back to the wing. That last free ball was drained by number 20. Under 7 minutes left in the half.
He's too good a shooter to be left alone like that. He'll hit that almost every time.
To the paint. Burns calls it in. Stolen by Duke.
I like how he gets himself into defensive position.
At the right place, the right time yet again. Thomas brings it up court. Feeds it to the right wing. The shot is knocked down by number 55. He's shooting 66% from deep. Number 13, number 20, top of the key. Number 34 gets the rebound.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Number 55 hits it. And they now go up by 9. Nice little crossover. Passes, top of the key. Puts it up. Buried from beyond the arc by number 20. And they're now behind by 6. Picked off by number 30. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Number 20. Nails the tray. He's 4 for 6 from long range. Just over 5 minutes left in the half. Number 14 hands it off. Catches it out left. We are not used to seeing him own the low blocks like that, Bill.
But he fought like crazy inside, got the bucket. You've got to love that effort.
Number 30, dishes to the top of the key. High post, passes to the right side. Number 3, bounces it to the right side. Backs down. Number 20 puts it up, bangs it off the front of the rim and out. Thomas brings it up.
That's how you do it, Vern. Clear that space under the glass and pounce on that rebound.
Number 55 gets it, left wing. Burns. Unloads. The three-pointer knocked down by number 55. They're up 42-34. Has it. Left side. Top of the key. Swings it to the wing. Number 30. That last shot from 12 feet made.
Passes like that make it so easy for the shooter.
Check outside. Right here.
Passes it to the left. Number 13 inbounds the ball.
It looks like they're playing minimum.
Number 13, from downtown. Number 30, yanks it down inside.
A little too aggressive right there. I like that he's not afraid to be physical, but that was too much.
Knocks down the first one. Both teams are making a few lineup changes. Puts the free throws. 2:39 left in the first half. Has it. Top of the key.
Switch up.
Horn beats it to the top of the key.
I used the whole shot clock and you only need a few seconds, right? Listen to the crowd burn. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Top of the key. Proctor gets the jumper. He's got 2. Horn brings it up the floor. Passes to the left side. Diarra throws it up. Howard wipes the board off the window. Number 30 takes it up. The up fake was a good one, and so was the layup by Proctor. But they still trailed by 5. Number 14 dumps it off. Connects from long range. by 8. Number 2 skips it to the top of the key. That last shot good by Mitchell. Taylor inbounds the ball. The Wolfpack have been lights out from beyond the arc. Top of the key. Passes it back to the left. Horn goes up. Slides in with a soft finger roll. They extend the lead to 8. Number 30. Feeds it to the corner. Mitchell gets it on the elbow. Couldn't get the shot, but he was fouled and gets a trip to the line. He makes the first. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs. Second to fall as well. Ross inbounds the ball. 34 seconds left in the first half.
Swing it back out, swing it back out. Stay with him, stay with him. Right in, right in. What you gonna do? Get the ball, get the ball.
Horn hands it off. Fires the three. Nothing but net by Taylor. He's shooting 66% from downtown. First half comes to an end with the score 54-45. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half. Bill?
Number 55 has been filling it up from deep, Vern. Look at him knock down those three-pointers like he was in the layup line. They're going to have to figure out a way to slow him down or he'll shoot them out of the building.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 55 inbounds it to start the second half. Burns. Number 55. Foul! The bucket is good, and he'll have a chance for one more.
Number 55. Knocking down all these shots is going to help this team immensely, just in terms of confidence, Vern.
Foul shot is good for a three-point play. Catches it, right wing. Howard dishes it to the free throw line. Number 3, easy look. Gets the nice tip in. He's 3-for-7 for the game. Burns. Taylor from 20 feet out. Swish! He's shooting 66% for the game. Feeds it to the top of the key. Skip pass. Left block. Let's take a look at the State Farm drive of the game.
He gets the job done almost every time, Vern. We're talking about a fellow with onions.
number 55, inbounds the ball. Burns to the rim. He gets hammered. We'll head to the stripe. Knocks it down. He gets them both. Powell takes it up. Grabbed inside by number 30. Hammered in on that last dunk.
The D was too late to react. By that time, he had already stuffed it home.
Number 55 lobs it to the paint. Down low. Burns takes it up. Lays it right in. They're now out in front by 12. Swings it to the left wing. Number 3. Dumps it to the middle. Powell has it on the corner. That last play, no good.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Bounce pass, left wing. Horn shoots it, got into the paint, and the offensive board by number 34. Duke has established itself as one of the elite programs in the nation, and they've done so by playing smart basketball.
Duke doesn't make stupid mistakes. If other teams could keep their turnovers this low, they could find similar success.
Number 55 passes it back to the free throw line. One-on-one. Horn dumps it off. Taylor from downtown. Young hauls it in. That's his fourth rebound thus far.
He did a real good job to stay that close on a shooter. Just getting a hand up will bother most players enough to make them miss.
Burns inbounds the ball. North Carolina State has had serious problems with their interior defense. And Tracy has a report from their bench.
The Wolfpack coach just told the players on his bench, we have to be more physical in the paint. Don't be afraid of some contact. Sounds like he'd rather have some fouls called than to keep giving up all those easy baskets.
Thanks, Tracy. Number 20, it's blocked.
He made it look so easy, Vern. Believe me, it takes tremendous athleticism to pull that off.
Dishes to the inside. Releases. Pulled in by number 30, and that's his seventh rebound so far.
The defender did a great job keeping with him. Terrific D.
Number 55 goes up. This crowd couldn't be any happier. Just listen to the people in this building. Mitchell got a quick breather, but they need him back on the floor. Mitchell inbounds the ball. Number 20 hands it off. Number 3. Dumps it inside. Spike down.
Sends it back with authority.
Boy, he really reshapes what you hope to do on offense. Number 55. Gets it. High post. Raises up. The three-pointer hit by number 55. He's 4-for-5 from beyond the arc.
They're set up in minute.
Down low. Got the whistle, and he'll shoot a pair of free throws. Sink the first. the second. Number 34 inbounds the ball. Taylor takes the shot. It falls short, but they still lead by 14. Dishes it to the right. Horn gets the board inside.
Missing layups are going to get him a quick trip to the bench, Fern.
Passes left side. Horn. Horn passes it to the right. Taylor behind the arc. Mitchell pulls it down inside. Duke is really struggling.
Just too much contact there, Vern. You're not going to get away with it if you affect the shot that much.
And he makes the first. The Blue Devils are making substitutions. On the second. With the inside leaner, the shot was good by Mitchell. They're now down by 11. Bounces it down low. The shot was banked in by number 34. Horn with the great look. 11 assists, and he leads both teams in that category. Young feeds it to the right wing. Proctor misses the long one. With nobody around, he still couldn't convert.
Sometimes you can be too wide open.
Knocks down the first one. He gets the second to fall as well. Number 14 didn't sit for long, and he's coming back into the ballgame. Just over 11 minutes left in the second half. Icy pass. Howard takes it up. Almost a three-point opportunity. Instead, he'll go to the line for two. And he makes the first. Thomas is needed out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest. Gets them both. Burns inbounds the ball. Number 14 catches it. Left wing. Feeds left wing. Grabbed by Proctor. Still a 13-point lead.
Tip.
But it's recovered by number 3. Number 3 goes to the crossover. Proctor. Howard lobs it to the left side. From the baseline, rebounded inside by number 34.
He can live with that miss. He was open, and he knows that he can make it more often than not.
Burns blocked. Duke is really struggling. Leads him with the pass. Stolen away by NC State.
Not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
dumps it inside. The last layup is dropped in by number 34. Right around 10 minutes left in the second half.
Wonderful feed, just like you draw it up.
The crossover. Proctor.
Got it.
He's got seven. Number 14 inbounds the ball. Burns has it. High post. Hooks three. And it's scooped up by number three. Again, he's making big plays on defense to help his ball club.
What cagey instincts on the defensive end.
Young goes up. Great finish in traffic. But they're still down by 10. Number 34 takes it up. The layup was banked in by Burns. They're in front, 76-64. Both teams are making a few lineup changes. Young inbounds the ball. Gets it on the elbow. Young fires, cuts the lead to single digits. They make it a single-digit game. Horn, denial. Duke is really struggling. Lets it go. Three-pointer by number 20. 19 points, and he leads his team in scoring. Taylor, way up court. The reverse layup was no good by Ross. But they're still up by 6. PJ to the top of the key. Young shoots. Number 30 calls in the board. He'll take the foul. That defender clearly got some contact as he tried to make the shot.
Yep, that's an open and shut case. He got hurt.
Down the first one. He gets the second to fall as well. Ross inbounds the ball. Dumps it to the inside. Taylor has it. Right wing. Number 55 dumps it off. Nice touch on that last read by Ross.
Incredible display of offensive firepower.
It's been this way all game, Bill. And you have to wonder if one of these two teams will eventually run out of gas. The Blue Devils carry it up. They're on a 13-5 run. Throws it up. They answered right back with a three-pointer by number 20. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Right side. Number 55 backs him down. Number 30 inbounds the ball. Under 7 minutes left in the second half. Passes it to the high post. The steal by NC State. Horn picks it up. Finishes the break. By 8.
These people aren't loving it. You think it's getting loud in here or what?
Number 30. Puts it up. Pulls it in. Proctor, nice move. Right in the bottom of the bucket. He's 4-for-8 for the game. Skips it to the right wing. Dishes, left wing. Number 55. backs him down. Diarra, the turnaround, gets it to fall. They extend the lead to 8. Proctor from deep. It's in. He's got 12. Horn. Beats it to the top of the key. Misfired on that last three by Taylor. The break is on. Number 13 gets it on the elbow. Fouls him.
He got hacked pretty hard on that shot. We'll see if he can convert from the line.
He misses the first. Both teams will bring in some fresh legs here.
They desperately need to narrow the gap, and instead, they come away empty.
Passes, left side. They're bringing the double team. Number 55. Catches it, out left.
He rips down the rebound.
Burns passes to the top of the key.
Number 34.
Pulled down that offensive board like it was no problem. What a battler.
Cross court. Thomas takes the shot. Off the mark from the lane. They're still up by 5. Number 3 flips it in for 2. They're now behind by 3. The Wolfpack call time. Both teams is making some changes on the floor. Burns inbounds the ball. From long range, connects. He's shooting 69% for the game. Number 20. Bounces it to the right side.
Nothing but net.
He's got 2. Feeds, left wing. Burns from about 19 feet. Drops. And they're now up by 6. Number 3 hands it off. Sizing up his man. Howard takes it up. Gets it to fall off the crossover. Both teams is making some changes on the floor.
Duke adds a defender into the mix. They really want to get tough on the defensive end.
Number 55 inbounds the ball. Taylor catches it. Right wing. Number 55 from 17 feet out.
Swish!
They lead 92-86. Number 3 passes it to the left. Down low. Kicks it out to the corner. Number 20 fires the 3. Got it! He's 7-for-9 from 3-point range. North Carolina State calls timeout. They're winning by 3. 2:35 left in the game. Number 34. The Blue Devils have been dialed in from long range.
It's money from deep.
Young got a quick breather, but they need him back on the floor. Number 55 inbounds the ball.
Horn
dumps it off. Lead pass to the middle.
Graceful finish.
That gives him a double-double, 11 points and 11 assists. Duke carries it up. Number 20,
open look, connects.
He's 10 for 16 for the game. Number 55. Gets it on the free throw line.
Burns goes up,
buries the teardrop layup. And they're up by four. 1:28 left in the game. Number 3 skips it to the stripe. Right block. And it's gathered up by number 30.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one. Horn.
Bounces it to the top of the key.
Horn
has it. Left wing. Number 34. Catches it, right wing. Taylor passes to the wing, left wing. Number 55, from 20 feet out. It's in! Number 30, inbounds the ball.
They can't waste any time here, Vern. They've got to get right into their offense.
Misfired on that last three by Powers. Last shot laid in by Young.
You know he's not missing that one. The D needs to try and keep with them, Vern. Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Number 3 just picked up his third foul of the game. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Young has picked up his second foul.
Well, no choice but to foul. They've got to stop the clock and get the ball back right away.
Number 20, he fouls him. They're in the bonus here, so that'll be a 1-1 at the line.
Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible. There's nothing worse than missing the front end of a 1-1 at this stage. You can feel the points slipping through your fingers. They had to foul there. They've got no other option.
Go to the line for a 1-1. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play. Knocks it down. Those are some onions. That should put the game away.
Number 20.
It falls.
Number 55. Inbounds the ball. And it's all over. North Carolina State edges out the Blue Devils 103 to 100. And now it's time to show you our